Welcome to Villa Vecchi, also known as Mussolini's Villa. Located on top of the Profitis Ilias mountain on the beautiful island of Rhodes, it was built as a retirement home for the Italian dictator Benito Mussolini. Needless to say, he never spent any time here. And the house, the villa actually, was later on abandoned in the 1940s when the Dodecanese islands were ceded to Greece. It remains as a testimony of the island's history.
Thank you. Thank you for watching. We hope to see you soon. Have a wonderful life. Ciao.